The first all-civilian crew have returned to Earth after a three-day space tour. The carrier touched down in the Atlantic off Florida's coast on Saturday. The trip was run by SpaceX, the private company funded by Elon Musk. It marked the debut flight of his new space tourism business and a leap ahead of competitors, likewise offering rides on rocket ships to civilians.